Lonnie Walker joins us now.
Oh, wow. Okay.
After the Lakers' victory over the Golden State Warriors. Lonnie, thanks a lot for taking the time. This is Ernie Johnson. Got Kenny, Chuck, and Shaq here with me. Put this into words, man. I mean, this is playoff basketball, this stage, that quarter against the champs. Where's your mind right now?
God is good, you know, first and foremost. I've been locked in, been staying in the gym. And just waiting for my opportunity. This is something that I've been dreaming of my entire life and manifesting it. And with due diligence and mental fortitude, you know, I got to be able to show what I was capable of doing.
Lonnie, close game. You got greatest player in the game, LeBron James, giving you the ball. How do you make the decision, I'm going to shoot or I'm going to get it back to him? How do you make the decision on what you're going to do at that point?
I mean, personally, I'm a three-level scorer, you know, the candle stay list, so I'm a very confident player. And if he's instilling and passing me the ball and letting me do what I got to do, then I'm always going to make the right reads, you know. So the fact that he gave me the trust, I was just ready to play to the best of my capability.
Number one, Lonnie, congratulations. You were fabulous tonight. When you're not getting to play a lot and you have to go work on your game in the gym by yourself, who's the person who's been going with you to get rebounds, working on your conditioning and things like that?
My brothers, my boy Sergio, my boy Tyree Gibson, and my father. For the most part, we've been just locked in the gym and just waiting. You know, we can't control the uncontrollables, but you know, once my name and number is called, you know, there's no excuses. I gotta be on that floor and be a plus for my teammates.
You know, I think Shaq and Charles may not have been able to ever have this happen to them in their career. For me, I've been in that situation once. Do you work out with a anger or do you work out with a diligence or both?
Internally, probably both. Not anger on the sense of not being able to play, but anger on the sense that no one knows who I am yet. And understanding my value and capability on the floor. It comes with a lot of diligence, a lot of discipline, but I've been doing this for 24 years of my life. I've always been in the gym and nothing's ever going to change. So the proof is in the pudding. The harder you work, the more sacrifices you make, the better the outcome.
Skywalker out of the U, Lonnie Walker. One of these stories of this game is the Lakers knock off the Golden State Warriors. Appreciate your time, man. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Great game, brother.